Thank you. ਨਸੀਬਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਇਹ ਘੜੀਆਂ ਆਉਂਦੀਆਂ ਨਸੀਬਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਇਹ ਘੜੀਆਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਸਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਸਜਾਇਆ ਡਾਡਾ ਫੁੱਲ ਕਲੀਆਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਸਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਸਜਾਇਆ ਡਾਡਾ ਫੁੱਲ ਕਲੀਆਂ
ਚੀਚਾ ਚੀਚਾ ਚੀਚਾ
ਆਇਆ।
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم وصلي عليه. So inshallah this is the first part of the nikah ceremony. In the Islamic law and in the Islamic tradition, an Islamic marriage is called a nikah and it takes form in two parts. The first part is when we come to see the bride and we ask her if she's happy to proceed with the nikah, and I'll ask her to repeat after me a few short verses and then we'll make dua here, and if she gives us permission then we will go over to the groom's side and I'll then complete the ceremony over there. So inshallah, I'll ask you to repeat after me, inshallah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitan nir rajim bismillah ir-rahman nir-rahim la ilaha illallah muhammadun rasulullah ashadu أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. Okay, so I'll just ask you to questions and then inshallah. Do you, Anum Kesar, the daughter of Kesar Taj, take Nabeel Javed, the son of Muhammad Javed, for the dowry of £1,000 to be your lawfully wedded husband in Islamic law? Okay, good, inshallah. And do you give me permission to conclude the ceremony on your behalf? Okay, good, inshallah. So let's make dua, and then they will go over to you. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina wa Mawlana Muhammad wa ala Ali Sayyidina wa Mawlana Muhammad wa barik wa sallim wa salli alayhi. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka anta samiul alim wa tuba alayna innaka anta tawwabur rahim. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasna wa fil akhirati hasna wa kina azab al nar. Allahumma a'inna ala zikrika wa shukrika wa husna ibadatik. Wa sallallahu ta'ala rasulina khayri khalki Muhammad wa ala Ali wa sahbihi ajma'in bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هن لباس لكم وأنتم لباس لهن صدق الله العظيم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم وصلي عليه. My dear respected attendees, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Alhamdulillah, it is a pleasure to be here today. As we know, we are attending the nikah of Brother Nabeel and Sister Anum. Alhamdulillah, it's a beautiful day. It is also the third day of Eid, so it's an extra special Eid celebration, we could say, that we have that has brought us to this beautiful home and these beautiful grounds. So it is customary in the Islamic tradition just to share a few thoughts about Islamic marriage and nikah, because whenever we attend we have a nice time and we should have a good time, we should all be happy, we should all be exchanging gifts and congratulations. However, it's also very important to spend a few moments just to talk about the importance of Islamic marriage and why it is emphasized in Islam to get married. Because as we know, in Islam, marriage is not just an ordinary act, but rather it is an act of worship. So what does Allah Almighty say about marriage? Why is it so emphasized? And what are the requirements or the duties of the spouses? Allah Almighty, He mentions in the Quran that Hunna libasul lakum wa antum libasul lahun. So He says that they are garments for them, or they are garments for you, and you are garments for them, referring to the spouses, husbands and wives. So husbands are garments for their wives, and wives are garments for their husbands. But what does that actually mean? It means that, think about it for a second, what does a garment do? It makes you look beautiful, as everybody here is wearing beautiful clothes. So the husband is somebody who makes their wife feel beautiful, feel good. Similarly, the wife, in through her character, is somebody who makes her husband feel happy, beautiful, or good. When we are cold, what do we wear? We wear appropriate clothing. It warms us up. So the husbands are those who warm up their wives when they are feeling down. And the wife is somebody who warms up their husband when they are feeling down. When we are really hot, like today, ordinarily we would wear clothes appropriate for the weather. So if we are very hot, we wear cool clothes. So if our wife is feeling very hot, for whatever reason, the husband is the one to cool her down. If the husband's temperature is very raised, then the wife is the one to cool him down, not to make him hotter, or the other way around as well. But the point is that Allah Almighty has put a lot of wisdom in this relationship and shown that the responsibilities are mutual for the husband and the wife. But coming on to the final point, because I know everybody is waiting for the important questions. The question of why is marriage so important in Islam is because it teaches us how to care for somebody else. Before we're married, when we are young people, it's my money, it's my house, it's my room, it's my car, it's my belonging, it's my everything, it's my work, everything. When you get married, the my is crossed off. It's not my money, it's our money. It's not my room, it's our room. It's not my belonging, it's our belonging. Everything becomes shared. And that's very interesting because it removes us from that egotistical nature that we have of me first, me first, me first, and all of a sudden we love somebody else, we care for somebody else, we put their rights before our rights, we look after them, we care for them, we do everything for them. So it teaches us how to share our lives with others. And that is a means through which we become closer to Allah Almighty. Because the Islamic marriage is an act of worship, which means it has a purpose, it has an objective, it's not just an act of affection. It has an objective. What is the objective of marriage? That the husband and wife come together through lawful means to assist each other in becoming closer to Allah Almighty. So you've heard partners in crime. Everybody's heard that phrase, isn't it? Right? But when a married couple come together, they're not partners in crime, but they should be partners in good deeds. They are partners, life partners in good deeds. So he should be a garment for her and she should be a garment for him. Nabeel will assist his wife and his wife will assist him in becoming closer to Allah Almighty. That's the purpose and objective of marriage. And that is why it is so emphasized in Islam. So we do dua that inshallah this marriage is filled with barakah, blessings and happiness. And we do dua that both the husband and the wife are able to fulfill each other's rights, responsibilities. And we also do dua that the two families are able to come together in unison, in happiness, and Allah Ta'ala remove any trials or tribulations that are forthcoming. So inshallah, to complete the ceremony, I'll recite a short Arabic khutbah or sermon. Then Brother Nabeel will answer the all important questions. I'm sure he's ready, he looks ready, inshallah. So I'll conclude there, inshallah. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ الحمد لله الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له لا مثل له ولا مثال له ولا مثيل له حسبنا الله نعم الوكيل نعم المولى ونعم النصير غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير ونشهد أن سيدنا وحبيبنا وحبيب ربنا ومحبوبنا ومحبوب ربنا ونورنا ونور ديننا ونور دنيانا ونور أولنا ونور آخرنا ونور ظاهرنا ونور باطننا سيدنا ومولانا محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم النكاح من سنتي فمن راغب عن سنتي فليس مني صدق رسول النبي الكريم الأمين إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا ومولانا محمد طب القلوب ودوائها وعافية الأبدان وشفائها ونور الأبصار وديائها وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين
أعوذ
بالله
من الشيطان
الرجيم
بسم الله
الرحمن
الرحيم
لا إله
إلا الله
محمد
رسول الله
أشهد
أن لا إله
إلا الله
وأشهد أن محمدا
عبده
ورسوله.
Do you, Nabeel Javed, the son of Muhammad Javed, take Anum Qaisar, the daughter of Qaisar Taj, for the dowry of £1,000 to be your lawfully wedded wife in Islamic law?
I do.
Do you, Nabeel Javed, the son of Muhammad Javed, take Anum Qaisar, the daughter of Qaisar Taj, for the dowry of £1,000 to be your lawfully wedded wife in Islamic law?
I do.
Okay, good. One more time. Do you, Nabeel Javed, the son of Muhammad Javed, take Anum Qaisar, the daughter of Qaisar Taj, for the dowry of £1,000 to be your lawfully wedded wife in Islamic law?
I do.
Good. Alhamdulillah, that concludes the nikah. So now, inshallah, we will all make dua for the newlywed couple, that Allah Ta'ala blesses them with happiness and prosperity going forward. Ameen. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina wa Mawlana Muhammad wa ala Ali Sayyidina wa Mawlana Muhammad wa barik wa sallim wa salli alayhi. Allahumma taqabbal minna innaka anta as-sami'u al-alim wa tub alayna innaka anta at-tawwab ar-rahim. Rabbana atina fi al-dunya hasana wa fi al-akhirati hasana wa kina azab al-nar wa kina azab al-qabri wa kina azab al-hashri wa kina azab al-mizan. Oh Allah, we ask you to accept and bless this nikah ceremony that we have undertaken today. Oh Allah, we ask you to bless the bride and the groom with happiness. Ya Allah, we ask you to bless their marriage. Ya Allah, we ask you to make their marriage easy for them and remove any hardships or tribulations that you may have ordained for them. Oh Allah, we ask you to grant them true companionship with one another. Ya Allah, we ask you to bless them with true love. Ya Allah, true companionship and mutual understanding. Oh Allah, we ask you to make the bonds between the hearts the same as the bond between Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Sayyidah Khadija. Oh Allah, we ask you to make the bond between the hearts the same as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Sayyidah Aisha. Oh Allah, we ask you to make the bonds between the hearts the same as Sayyidina Ali and as Sayyidah Fatima alayhi salam. Oh Allah, we ask you to forgive us all of our major and minor sins. Ya Allah, we ask you to bless both families and all the attendees who have gathered here today. Ya Allah, we ask you to put barakah in our lives and give us the ability to be good spouses for those who are married. Ya Allah, especially we ask for the newlywed to make them good spouses for one another, make them true garments for one another. Oh Allah, we ask you to make them partners in good deeds and make the marriage a marriage through which they become closer to Allah, to you and your Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wa sallallahu ta'ala rasuli khayri khalki Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in bi rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Alhamdulillah.
شكرا لله والحمد لله شكرا لله والحمد لله شكرا لله والحمد لله شكرا لله والحمد لله نظروں سے
جو لب چھو لیا تو آسمان سے برسی دعائیں ایسی اپنی محبت ایسی روح عبادت ہم پہ مہرباں دو جہاں شکر اللہ میں چین مل گیا کیسے رہیں اب ہم جدا تیرے پاس ہم اتنے ہوئے تیرے خواب اپنے ہوئے ایسے ہوئے اب ہم فدا ایسی اس کی عنایت مٹ گئی ہر شکایت ہم پہ مہرباں دو جہاں
تم پہلی نظر سے ہی آ पे ही तो मेरा हक है, इश्क मेरा तू बेशक है, तुझ पे ही तो मेरा हक है।
साथ छोड़ूंगा ना तेरे पीछे आऊंगा, छीन लूंगा या खुदा से मांग लाऊंगा, तेरे नाल तकदीरां लिखवाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा। सौ तेरी मैं कसम यही खाऊंगा, किते वादे आनू मरा निभाऊंगा, तुझे हर बारी अपना बनाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा। खोके तुझको ही पाऊंगा, दिल बन के मैं दिल धड़काऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा। सौ तेरी मैं कसम यही खाऊंगा, कीते वादे हर बारी अपना बनाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा, मैं तेरा बन जाऊंगा।
बुलावे तुझे यार आज मेरी गलियां, बसाऊं तेरे संग मैं अलग दुनिया, बुलावे तुझे यारे आज मेरी गलियां, बसाऊं तेरे संग मैं अलग दुनिया, ना आए कभी दोनों में जरा भी फासले, बस एक तू हो एक मैं हूँ और कोई ना, है मेरा सब कुछ तेरा तू समझ ले, तू चाहे मेरे हक की जमीन रख ले, तू सांसों पे भी नाम तेरा लिख दे, मैं जीऊं जब जब तेरा दिल धड़के।
बंधन गे मुटियाराइयां बटोला बनके, कन्ना दे विच पिपल पत्तियां बाही चूड़ा खनके, बंधन गे मुटियाराइयां बटोला बनके, कन्ना दे विच पिपल पत्तियां बाही चूड़ा खनके, मेरे सोनिया सोनिया वे वे माई मेरा कित्थे नहीं ओ दिल लगना, तेरे सोनिया सोनिया वे वे माई मेरा कित्थे नहीं ओ दिल लगना, माई
ਜਾਂ ਵੀ ਛੋੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਵੇ ਤੂੰ ਸ਼ਿੰਗਾਰ ਮੇਰਾ ਤੂੰ ਐ ਮਾਈ ਗਹਿਣਾ ਵੇ ਜਾਂ ਵੀ ਛੋੜ ਕੇ ਨਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਵੇ ਤੂੰ ਸ਼ਿੰਗਾਰ ਮੇਰਾ ਤੂੰ ਐ ਮਾਈ ਗਹਿਣਾ ਵੇ ਹਏ ਦੂਰੀ ਹੈ ਵੈਰੀ ਜਿੰਨਾ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰਾ ਓਨੀ ਮੈਂ ਤੇਰੀ
ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ
ਤੇਰਾ ਰਾਸਤਾ ਵੇ ਨੰਗੇ ਪੈਰ ਤੁਰਨਾ ਵੇ ਤੂੰ ਹੈ ਨਾਲ ਮੇਰੇ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਉਂ ਐ ਡਰਨਾ ਵੇ ਤੇਰਾ ਰਾਸਤਾ ਵੇ ਨੰਗੇ ਪੈਰ ਤੁਰਨਾ ਵੇ ਤੂੰ ਹੈ ਨਾਲ ਮੇਰੇ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਿਉਂ ਐ ਡਰਨਾ ਵੇ ਹਏ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਨੇ ਰੋਣਾ ਦੋਨੋਂ ਨੇ ਹੱਸਣਾ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਵੇ ਦੱਸਣਾ
ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਸੋਹਣਿਆ ਵੇ ਵੇ ਮਾਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਦਿਲ ਲੱਗਣਾ